Managed class is one of the most important feature of my classes. It allows you to control your class with just a click on your chocolate app. To manage your class, go to my class feature and click on visit your classes here. Now remember, you can only manage the participants of the class that you have created. Now click on the three dots in front of the class that you want to manage. Click on manage. Here you see different options. You can click on the image box to select an image for your class. You can also write the description for this class for the students who visit this page. You can select the mute notification button if you don't want to receive notifications about your class for some time. Finally, you can manage the participation of every single participant in your class. All the students who have joined your class are already accepted in the class automatically. But if you decide that there are some students that you are not sure whether they belong to your class, you can put them in waitlist. And if there are students that you want to block from ever coming to your class, you can use the option block in front of their name. You can also delete a student from your class, but remember they can join the class later if they want to. After you made all the changes, click on the save button. All your changes have now been saved. Now also remember, if you want to change the status of any of the students, you can just go and accept those students. And now, all my students are again back to their normal status.